What's up, you guys? It's Levi here. Welcome to the Cybersecurity Education Channel. So the last week I've been really sick and I don't have much of a voice today, so I apologize if my voice is a little bit crackly, but today was a huge day for the channel and I had to come out with a video because last week we hit 100 subscribers on the Cybersecurity Education Channel. I thank you guys so much for being part of that 100 subscribers. Without you guys, those 100 subscribers and this channel wouldn't exist, so thank you. All right, so another point to bring up is at the recording of this video almost a year ago, I decided to take the risk and post my first video on the Cybersecurity Education Channel. So this channel is approaching its 1 year anniversary, which is a huge deal because it had taken me several years to get the courage to be able to post this content out there, and I did it. And I've been doing it for almost a year now, and that is amazing. And I've helped several people out there protect themselves from the cybersecurity threats that are out there in this world, and I'm so glad to help people do that. If you guys want to check out more of my journey, I talk about it and I'll put a card up above for you guys to check that out. It wasn't an easy path for me to be able to post my very first video, and I want to encourage you guys to watch that so that you guys can get inspiration and start creating your own content as well, if that's something you guys want to pursue. All right, so we're going on to year two, and I'm so excited for year two. I met the goal of getting 100 subscribers for the Cybersecurity Education Channel in year one. In year two, I'm being even bolder. The goal is to get 1,000 subscribers in year two. So hopefully in another year from now, we can look back at this video and be like, hey, we're over 1,000 subscribers in year two. And not only that, my content is going to get better each and every single video. You can see that progress throughout just year one. If you go back to the very first video, though, I'll put the card up above, you can see how bad I was. And I'm only going to continue to get better. And the great thing is, this year, my wonderful girlfriend decided that she's going to volunteer her time to help edit videos. She's very good artistically, and that will be a huge benefit to the channel. So you'll see gradual improvements as she's learning and cool effects on this channel. So I thank her so much for that, and I can't wait to see how that develops as well. And it's going to make the channel even better. I'm going to give you guys even better content, and I'm going to present it even better. All right, so finally, I got one more favor to ask of you guys, and that's that you guys are sharing this content out to as many people as possible if you like this content or if you found it beneficial. Because by you guys sharing that out, it helps increase the growth on this channel, and I can reach out to more people because of that growth. And the ultimate goal of my channel is to be able to help the average person from having a very, very painful moment in their life because they had a cybersecurity incident because of lack of knowledge, when all they could have done is a best security practice that we talk about on this channel. And boom, they would have been saved from that cybersecurity incident. Or if they had the cybersecurity incident, it wouldn't have been as painful for them. So that's my goal on this channel. If you guys could do a big favor for me and share this content and share this channel with every single person that you know. Also, make sure you're smashing that like button. And if you haven't already, you're hitting that subscribe button and hitting that notification bell, because that also promotes this content up on YouTube, so more people can see this content and help protect themselves. I thank you guys so much for watching this channel. If you guys have any recommendations for anything that I do on this channel, you want to see something changed, or you think that something isn't right, or you'd like to have something added, make sure that you're leaving a comment down below on this video and tell me what you guys think. And I'll take your ideas into consideration. After all, this channel is for you guys, and I want to create the best content that you guys want to see. So leave a comment down below if you have something to say about the channel. I thank you guys so much for getting us up to 100 subscribers. And I thank you guys so much for watching this channel. Have a fantastic day.